Obviously, we've got a huge weekend in college football. So many great games. It's also Halloween weekend. Of course, if you got kids, you certainly know that. Mike Leach, though, getting a little bit testy about a Halloween issue, okay? In particular, candy corn. Here's what he had to say.
Although it did have some brighter points in my life, in particular when I was young, you know, the type of thing where it gets all over your hands and your face. Before long, though, I realized that that was a grave error and there was far better paths ahead than candy corn. So, yeah, I have no interest. It's one of those items that, you know, there's a reason they serve it basically once a year because it's not very good to begin with.
Thank you. It is not a real candy if you serve it one day a year. By the way, in the dark when people dress up so you don't even know what you're getting because you don't want to get it, Eric. You don't. I have no need for candy corn.
Listen, candy corn is a staple, guys. It is need to be had by children everywhere. The pumpkin one, that's my favorite, especially Halloween. Come on, guys.
Sam, where you fall on this?
You're tripping. I used to be a candy corn guy when I was younger. Right, they say okay. When I was a child, I thought like a child. But when I grew up, my thought process changed. I am over the candy corn. Mike Leach was coming in hot. Mike Leach, you are 100%
correct. Stay
true
correct. To your Wendy, roots, Sam. Go back
Wendy
to the roots,
agree
man.
On this, 100%
right. Listen, I'd be remiss though not to ask. I let you guys off the hook earlier. Michigan State, both teams undefeated. I mean, you really can't. It doesn't get any better. Who you got? And you got to be quick. But Sam, who you got?
Well, first, I thought you were going to talk about candy. I'm going Reese's on candy, but I'm going Michigan on football team.
Okay, fair.
Hey,
you can do both,
disagree.
Too,
I'm going Sparty, baby. Come on. Kenneth Walker III, big time.
You didn't see out your mind?
Snickers all day, every day, fellas. We'll see you next week. Have a great day.
Thanks for watching ESPN on YouTube. For live streaming sports and premium content, subscribe to ESPN+.